children of all ages, welcome to WWX Power!
To come see this happy. And, you know, the main thing is really getting it out. You know, if they isolate them on the corner, it's a very, very bad situation. Look, we're talking. So he knows how to be attacking champion. Wow, right in the back of the head. Bobby Drake. Bobby is a big,
shut your mouth!
He wants to make sure that his guys win the match and get the match. Wow, look at the power out of Bobby Drake. You understand, Bobby Drake got the method all isolated.
Hey, Mr. Adams, watch this one.
You stop spinning his chest.
You suck.
You stop all
this. You suck. You suck.
And the crowd's saying, you suck. And there it is. Look at this.
We're doing this right here.
This is really bad. Let's go.
Really, really bad. G-O-A. G-O-A.
Here we go. G-O-A. And the crowd behind Bobby's
shirt. They're behind. Three, four.
They're behind. Connected. And team asylum. The referee, you gotta keep an eye on these guys. Team Canada, they don't play fair.
Yeah.
that's the TAB.
Yes!
Starts, and he just disrespected the tag team champion.
Oh, what?
Yeah, yeah. Same thing.
No! No! No!
Back, back.
No! Oh!
Get him down to his knees.
No!
Oh! He is down and down. And Bo Bradley's down. Bo Bradley, come on.
No!
Oh! And monster. And look at all two bare hands. You all man, like a toy. He is playing around. Cole Bradley, oh! And Cole, oh! Cole Bradley back that.
Oh! Let's go!
KJ Evans, make you sure that Cole Bradley is down and out. And you know, oh no. I think.
Without my hands, no one can. Without my hands, no one can.
What I gotta say is,
you know, hold on, I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Shadow. The referee was checking Shadow to make sure he's okay. He's good to compete. Meanwhile, present. Sorry, Mr. Adams here.
Adams is the lead. And there you go, the match has to be ready here. Match on the way.
Shadow versus Adams. Let's do this. We got tie up here.
Whoa! You already know tie up.
To be fair, I mean, we saw what he did to Ty Wolf.
Yes, sir, after Bob Seale.
Mr. Adams. But listen, he used to be the president, but he turned his back on America when he smacked Ty Wolf with the chair.
Listen, I just know that Team Canada, they were jumping Ty Wolf day in and day out, and it's not fair.
Well, I mean, look at it this way. Title has Bobby Drake his match. AB his match. So guess what? Tyrone's gonna get ready to kill. Oh, he beat KJ.
Well, he beat KJ because interference.
If it wasn't for interference, I mean, he still would
have. Listen, I don't think that would have been that easy. You understand? KJ had to up the hands. Shadow has been on his comeback. You see what you see? It's okay, I understand. But Shadow at the last moment, he beat in the middle of the ring, and made the man say, I quit.
Adam suck.
Aside from all of that, right
now,
Mr. Adams, he's trying to figure out what he's going to do.
One, two, three.
Listen, Adams is being smart. He's using the
ball. Let's go, Shadow.
Let's
go, Shadow. Let's go, Shadow. Adams a coward. Adams a coward.
Listen, all I can say is
Adams a coward.
Adams. Oh, wait.
Oh!
But all I can say is this, this guy is a cheater, just like he always been. You understand? And he backstabbed America. And all I can say is, USA, USA, if you don't like it.
USA,
yeah, I mean,
USA,
that's
USA.
USA. I just feel that these guys are backstabbers. Listen, they took even the global IC title and shipped it to Canada. What do you think? And Bella had to go to Canada
like
to go pick it up.
Right?
That's a bull crap.
I do this too.
Well, you got your Canadian president beating up Shadow right now. And thinking that Shadow will not get back on his feet. Shadow! Shadow kicks out, and you see, he's trying, you know, he really banged that leg up, but he's trying to work on his lower back now. He's trying to isolate it.
And right now they have
Shadow could get his comeback right now. If Shadow could win this match,
he will face
out of the ring, right out of that arcade. referee can't count out. Somebody must get back. Get him in the ring. Come on. That's the only way to beat him.
Keep in mind,
you have to pin him. That's the only way you can win the match. You can pin him on the outside. You can pin him on top of the table. Come on, kid. You got to know your counts. Pin him anywhere. You can pin him.
Oh!
Be careful. Oh, man.
This is gonna get deadly.
Lennon wants to get him back in the ring. Lennon wants to get him back in the ring. No, wait a minute. Ain't no happy here.
Shadow.
Oh, my God. Are you okay? He is knocked out. And everybody's on Shadow's side. Get out, kid. Get out, kid. No one knows who pins you. Come on, kid. Get on your feet. That's all you got.
Shadow's going up.
A neck breaker. You see the neck snap back.
And right now, Adams here. Both men are down actually at this point. Now Adams, I don't know if he's going for the pin or he's getting up. Right now he is getting up right now.
Just to confirm, we just found out that they have 2 more minutes on the clock before the count is fired.
Canada!
How do you say Canada? What's the last one?
Nobody home.
Shadow knocked him. He knocked his ass out.
That's what I call a super kick.
Oh my God!
And now Shadow's getting up right now. He is going. Is he going for the pin? What's Shadow thinking?
Shadow.
Going for the chair again.
Oh no.
He's going to destroy Lennon.
Here we go. Hurt himself and hurt this man. They got 1 minute on the clock.
Oh my God, that was a fire time.
It gotta hurt badly.
Meanwhile, Shadow is trying to fit muster strength to get up. Meanwhile, Mr. Adams is literally laying on the ring, and he's Shadow's going for the pin. Oh wait, no, he's not going for the pin, my mistake.
They got 15 minutes on the clock. If Shadow can't end this, it's a wrap.
Adams kicked out. Oh man, so far. First of all, the regular match now was a false count anywhere. Anything goes. What's gonna happen? Oh, and a kick!
It wasn't this time.
Damn.
Oh, no bulls? What's up?
Like Adam.
No bulls?
That love it, right? Suck.
Sorry, Shadow.
You suck.
Congratulations.
Ha! Canada.
We'll be right back with more action on Power Outage.
You good?
Yeah.
Amazing. This kid is amazing.
amazing this month. And right now, we kind of had a feeling Tarzan would come back.
A-C-L-C-O!
Thank you. 1,000 times. Run with it or get run over.